This is not a setback, because what we really want in Catalonia is to have the chance to vote, to have the same possibility. So the Scottish people have the possibility to vote for independence or against independence. And they decided to vote against independence. But the real fact is that they had the chance and the possibility to vote. And this is the key point. This is what we are looking for. If in Madrid they think that only using the legal frameworks they can stop the political will of the majority of the Catalan people, they are wrong. It's a big mistake. So the way is there. The way is democracy, a consultation, a referendum. The result is not there. This is something that you have to fight for if you are for or against independence. But this is the only way. If the Spanish institutions try to block this referendum or this consultation in Catalonia, I have the commitment to set up specific meetings with the rest of the Catalan political forces to agree a common position to react against the position of the central institutions in Madrid.